A very good morning to all my dear students. I, Kanchan, from Vidya Balbhavan Senior Secondary School, welcome you all in today's class. So, students, I hope you all are doing well and enjoying your holidays with your family and friends. But now it's time to study. So, let's start with our today's topic, that is adjectives, degree of comparison. As in previous videos, we have already learned about the kinds of adjectives. So, now it's time to understand that what are degree of comparison under adjectives. So, let's start. Here, there are 3 degrees of comparison of adjectives. So, basically, we are having 3 degrees of comparison of adjectives, that are positive degree, comparative degree and superlative degree. So, now, first we will focus on positive degree. Positive degree, as its name is positive, but it do not contain any sign or any integer that is indicating the positive thing. It is totally unique because we are reading positive degree in CRAM. So, what is positive degree? Positive degree shows the quality of one person or thing and does not make any comparison with others. So, students, we use positive degree to show a particular quality of a person or a thing by not making any comparison with others. For example, it is a good watch. So, here we are saying that it is a good watch without making any comparison of this watch with other watches. So, in positive degree, we just focus on a particular quality of a person or a thing without making any actual comparison with the others. Now, the second one, comparative degree. Comparative degree. So, it is already cleared by its name as well. Comparative. Here, we have to make the comparison between the two things. So, let's read its definition. Comparative degree shows comparison of a particular quality in two people or things. So here we can say that when we have to do the comparison between the two things, we have to use our second, that is comparative degree. So comparative degree shows the quality of a person or a thing, but between the two things by making a comparison. For example, gold is precious than silver. So, here we are saying that gold is precious than silver means the gold is more prior than the silver. In clear words, we are having comparison between both the things, that is gold and the silver. So, for comparison between the two things, we have to use comparative degree. Now, it's time for our third degree, that is superlative degree. Superlative degree shows the comparison of a particular quality in more than two people or things. So, when it comes to show the comparison between more than two things, what we have to use? We have to use superlative degree. So, for example, Rhea is the smartest lawyer. So, here we are talking about Rhea, who is the smartest one among all the lawyers. So, we are saying that among all the lawyers, Rhea is the smartest one. So, here we can see that we are making comparison between more than two people or things by saying the most prior one is the best one. So, in superlative degree, we have to focus on the most prior one, on the most compatible one. So, I think that now it is understood by you all that what are the 3 degrees of adjectives for comparison. Now, let's recall our topic again with a glance. There are 3 degrees of comparison of adjective. First one is positive degree, which is used to show a quality of a particular person or thing, but without making any comparison with others. Now, second one, comparative degree. It is used to show the comparison between the two things. Fine. And now the third one, that is superlative degree. Superlative degree. Superlative degree is used to show the comparison between more than two things. So, we can use all these degrees of comparison under adjectives to show the particular quality of a noun or a pronoun of a person or a thing. So students, I think that this topic is clear to you all. Now we will meet in our next class. So now it's time to say bye bye, take rest, but kindly watch this video attentively, thoroughly, and please make sure that after watching this video you have to complete your exercises as well, which are based on the degrees of comparison. So take care students.